That's the Ford that's going to beat that Chevrolet.
62 feet, 2 inches is the distance to beat.
Ford and Chevy.